Wow, that was a ton of damage. Confused, good. Oh dear. Critical, oh wow, that was actually quite bad for a critical. Considering it hit Espeon. Well, Espeon's down again. Fucking Relicanth. This might take a while. Relicanth might take a while. I'm not sure if his defense is, but he has a double resistance against Typhlosion. Electricity was weakened. I'm not using electricity, dumbass. I'm just gonna have to spam the same thing over and over again. Give it two turns. Unless I get a critical. Oh no! Umbreon finished him off. Fair enough. At least Typhlosion managed to level up. Fuck the seniors. I hate when people expect to have special treatment. So we're on the area leader and it looks like a fucking schoolgirl. Hariyama and Cacturne. Another fucking dark type. Fake out. That is a time waster. Oh, but he went for Umbreon. Odd. Critical hit, Soup. I don't think I needed a critical. Then again, I think I know from experience, Hariyama has massive HP. A reason. Flinched, of course, did. And the Sandstorm. Not really the best thing to do, since you're not protected from it. Wait, it is? Tough fuck. What did I say about special treatment? You're not a ground, rock, or steel type. What is it? Ground, rock, steel types, and Cacturne. A golem. Okay, he is not gonna get hit. Or is it a girl I didn't fucking see? Oh, leech seed. I hate leech seed. Especially when I can barely do any damage. come on. Heals half the damage I deal. Oh, Umbreon grew up, good. You did a bit more damage. Oh great, now another target for Umbreon. Espeon's screwed already. Espeon's going down quite a bit. Morning Sun won't do jack shit. His health goes down faster than I can heal it, and we're not wasting any items. Fuck it, Swift. Oh no, Psychic. I forgot Starmie's fast. Very fast. Last week, straight for Typhlosion. At least I'll be able to finally get rid of Cacturn. Oh, fucking sh- that is bullshit! Oh wow, Ampharos leveled up, that works. Another Leech Seed. I'm surprised no one got Umbreon, he's the one staying alive most of the fucking time. At least now I can break it. Not very effective, my ass. Did decent damage. Oh shit, nearly took himself out. I'm surprised. Umbreon's usually the slowest. Right, let's go get the poker coupons. Completed area 8. Sorry, yeah, area 8 here. Right, let's see if I can advance. Hopefully Espeon doesn't keep getting itself killed again. I think these go from like 53 to like 56 or 7, something along those lines. Oh shit, 54. 55. Why don't these guys try and stop Cypher? They have decent levels. Ninjask always starts with Swords Dance. Oh, Zangoose. Interesting choice. Not enough really good normal types. I think normal is just generally considered a shitty type. Just because it has no... it's not super effective against anything. It's not resistant to anything, except for Ghost, which in turn is... isn't affected by normal types. Though Foresight can fix that. It's a shame. I would have thought Umbreon would have learnt Crunch. It's basically a stronger bite. It's not an egg move for Umbreon either. That's disappointing. One of those apparent studs. How am I meant to do this? And yet another fucking dark type. It's getting extremely frustrating. Well, Espeon leveled up, so that's not so bad. Oh, camera. Right, he's probably faster than Espeon now. At least Secret Power does decent damage. Surprisingly, Rough Skin didn't take effect. Camera survived! What a prick. Amnesia, that's not going to help at this point. Psychic's going to be too much for it. No, don't use... Oh, fuck. I just used Psychic on Sharpedo. Well, at least Secret Power's going to finish it off. Oh, what the hell? It's readying for Skull Bash. Okay, fine, I'll just go Feint Attack on camera. I'm gonna go for Swift. Skull Bash. He criticaled me! It's always a fucking critical! Great, I prepared Swift as well. Alright, Suicune. I'm just getting really sick of seeing Espeon faint. But every single time. A Fortress. Taunt. On Suicune. Didn't realize Suicune was faster. Well, didn't remember Suicune was faster. At least Surf will do decent damage now. Ah, oh, fucking Giga Drain. No, it didn't do much actually. Oh, that was heavy damage. In fact, without that Giga Drain, that Surf would have finished it off. Umbreon. It hit 200 HP, that's pretty good. Bayonet and a Magneton. Well, at least, okay, it's resistant against both Umbreon and Espeon, but at least I can affect it. So Umbreon should be able to take Bayonet down. Ooh, special defense went down, that's good. Spark's not actually a very good move for Magneton. It's not got very good regular attack. This is what frustrates me. Espeon barely gets to do anything now. He gets piled by everyone. No one goes for Umbreon, not ever. They never go for Umbreon. Even if they have a super effective move against Umbreon, they don't go for it. Oh, lovely. Mantine. A whiz cash. Great, now it's just two water types. I'm gonna have to switch Typhlosion now. I need to go for whiz cash. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Magnitude, of course it's high. Of course it's fucking magnitude 9. Ampharos is down, naturally. I might have to withdraw this challenge and really raise up my guys first. Wow. And there's another Bubble Beam. Now they finally go for Umbreon. Now everyone else is down. Magnitude 8. Umbreon's the only one getting affected. Well, Whiscash is down. Surely this guy hasn't got as much defense as Whiscash. Yes, it does. Of course it does. Paralyzed though. Good. It's about fucking time. And there's another bubble beam. I'm surprised it didn't shove an ice type attack. Just a fuck over Altaria. Well, Mantine's down. And it's still smiling, for no reason. Right, I'm just gonna withdraw. I'm gonna teleport back to the registration character. The counter, what did I say character for? Right, I'm gonna have to train at the other guys, so I'll just switch out. I'll switch to Altaria and Suicune, and I think I'll head straight back to Area 7. I'll get back to you guys once we've finished the training. So until then, Danish out for now.